Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to turn off or turn on subtitles and close the caption on YouTube. So if you're new in this channel, make sure to leave a like in this video, subscribe and turn on notification. Now what you can do is go to YouTube from your desired browser, okay, where you usually watch YouTube. Now you can see we have just turned on a video, and here you can see that CC icon, okay, and you can see the gear icon as well. Click on that. Now you'll be able to see auto translate or translate option, and you can select the language according to your needs, right? So for sake of example, I'm just selecting English, okay, which is I prefer. Now you can see that subtitles and closed captions are turned on, and you can also turn this off by clicking turn off or by clicking on that CC icon, right? So in this way, you'll be easily able to do that.